and honoring America and celebrating its freedom and those who protect it. At this time, please droop your hats and let us rise as one nation and one people for the singing of our national anthem, performed this evening by Polk-Payton.
Bring them out.